question, I mean... The title of this poem, say hi. You know, say, the title of this poem is Please Don't Write a Poem About Me and Read It in Front of Everybody at the Poetry Lounge and The Lakers Lose by 39. Please don't write a poem about me and read it in front of everybody at the Poetry Lounge when the Lakers lose by 39. Keep it. Poets who do that is very mean. That's the number two reason why poets should never date other poets on the poetry scene. No matter how good their poems is, or if they make the Hollywood Slam team by default, never, under any circumstances, should poets date on the poetry scene.
What?
Never, under any circumstances, should poets date on the poetry scene. Women, no matter if he or she, damn yo, if she a cutie, exceptions can be made if she think drive a white truck and got a big boot. Cause before me, you know what I'm saying? You ain't even recited take poetry. So why you taking that poetry class? The last thing I want to see you do is get up here and embarrass in my ass. Has anyone ever had this happen?
Yes.
An ex who recited takes to get revenge. They barely get off stage anymore, but after a breakup and support from friends, they get inspired to They get up here, they want to cry and try to hold it. But when they spot their ex up in the crowd, they be like, I wrote this poem, but it's not about that poem. Whatever. If you ever in this situation, there are only two things you can do. Pray your ex don't say your name and be perfectly still until they do. Keisha, please don't write a poem about me and read it at the Poetry Lounge when the Lakers lose by 39. Keisha, if you start crying, the crowd may back you. The women will be mad at me, but the men will laugh at you. For revealing the intimate details of them sexy things we did at night. Like the time she took this lightsaber and sucked it out. You know what she did! Which leads me to the number one reason why poets should not date each other. Veterans of the scene already know. If you are known to have dated more than three poets, congratulations, you are a hoe. You all want to find out which poets is hoes right now?
Woo!
Are you sure you want to do it?
Yeah!
All right, if you know that you a hoe, leave now, because I'm about to prove it. I said if you know that you a hoe, true or false, poets cannot keep a secret. If you say false and think that they can, whoever knows some poets who did some poets, raise their hand. You see how everybody is looking around? Because what I said is true. After I'm done, it's going to be fun asking which poetry hope I can move. In conclusion, I don't want to be no hoe, Keisha. Let's keep our relationship on the low. Please don't write a poem about me, and I won't write one about you and read it in front of everybody at the Poetry Lounge when the Lakers